We brake tested these 316 stainless steel wedge bolts in shear and tension with climbing hangers. They're manufactured here in Taiwan by Z-SINPRO. This bolt is a particular interest of ours. Not only the manufacturer has a website in English and in Chinese, stating that these bolts are for rock climbing, but the manufacturer actually reached out to us climbers on one of our gear Facebook groups, asking if this particular bolt can be used in climbing activities. Naturally, some in the group asked for more details about braking strength, certification, etc. The manufacturer replied they're still awaiting overseas for test results. What's worth mentioning is on their Facebook page, 2 days later, they stated not to use their bolts for canyoning or rock climbing activities until it receives the EN959 certification. At the time of making this video, I still have yet to see these results. But in a recent order, I received some photocopies of certification for their 316 stainless steel rod stock. So that's nice. Here's our test results in both shear and in tension.
So far, we're the highest we took it is 47 kN, and it hasn't broke yet. Here's the bolt. We stopped the test because our tree that we're putting it's taking two times the force. It's starting to move out, so we got a gap and it's starting to crack, so we'll find another spot. Here's the hanger, a little bit bent. Here's the bolt. Ooh, 42.
Bolt, straight off.
32.58. Next bolt, we're gonna pull in tension using an old hanger, M12 Malleon. Snipped off completely, 36.6. This one got 35.73. Whoa, what the heck? That's the new result. Wow, it broke where the cone kind of begins. That's new. Let's see what we got. We got 34.5 on this one. We got 35.3. Snap right where the clip is.
For our Concordia hanger brake test, we use the same bolt. So here's the numbers for reference. I do like the transparency of this manufacturer. The idea that I could drive down to see their factory is pretty cool. They apparently communicate very well. This can build integrity and trust in a manufacturer and their products. We also have some other sizes of bolts that they manufacture. We'll also brake test them, so keep a lookout for those future videos. Thanks for watching.
He's a loud one.
He's loud.
Next bolt, we're tasting.